Hey guys, so I've had this wardrobe in my bedroom for less than a year now, and some of the drawers do not stay closed anymore. I'm guessing that the problem is caused by the sliding mechanism, because the drawers that are used less often close normally. I tried tightening the mechanisms, but that didn't do much, and replacing them wasn't an option, which is why I decided to fix the issue using magnets. This here is a simple magnetic catch. These are meant to be installed on cabinet doors and cost about $1 a piece. The magnetic part you install on the inside of your cabinet. The metal plate goes on the opposite side of the door, or in this case the drawer, and the attraction between the two helps the door stay closed. To install the catch, I first taped it to the inside of the cabinet. Note that the two pieces, the magnet and the metal piece, are stuck together for this step, and the metal plate is on the outside, flush with the surface. The catch might need to go deeper if your drawers have a different design and close in a different way. To make my life easier, I pre-drilled holes for the mounting screws, and in case you're wondering how I know where I'm drilling, I simply used my phone camera in selfie mode. If you have a small mirror, that should work too. After that, I secured the magnetic part with the two screws provided in the set. Needless to say, the screws should be shorter than the thickness of the board that you are driving them into. Notice how the openings for the screws are elongated. This is to give you some wiggle room, just in case you need to fine-tune the placement of the magnet or the plate after you've drilled the holes. The next step was to install the metal plate in place on the inside of the drawer. And that was it. The drawer now stays closed as it should. Thanks for watching and subscribe to my channel to never miss any of my future videos.